Hey everybody, welcome back to the Historian's Wardrobe YouTube channel. I'm Mariana, and I'm so excited that you're back with me today. So today, I decided that I kind of wanted to take it up a few centuries. Because last week I did a dress from the 1790s and I kind of did that look, but I have been super obsessed and like really into a bunch of different vintage fashion people, vintage dressers. So I've been really inspired lately with vintage fashion, like in the last couple of days. So when I was thinking about my content for my next video, I had already had a plan of what I was going to do for my video, but I'm kind of a child of free spirit. I am a free spirit. That's the best way. You know, when my husband asked my dad for my hand in marriage, my dad told him that I was basically a proverbial flag in the wind. And that's very accurate. I go where the breeze takes me. So I had my topic already chosen, my content, and I'm not gonna tell you what it is because I am gonna do it later. I decided to do something else. So I kind of wanted to challenge myself. So I decided that I wanted to kind of make my own retro, like 50s swing dress. I figured it's something that I could wear all summer long because it would be, you know, like a sundress sort of, but it would be really vintage and cute. I decided I want to make one. They're not too hard to make, so I bet I could whip it up in an afternoon. So here I am at 4:15 in the afternoon, and I'm going to start making a 50s dress. Call me crazy. But that's happening, apparently. What I wanted to do as like an added part to the challenge, because I need to stop spending so much money on fabric. I didn't have any fabric that was like the color or the kind of fabric that I wanted, but I decided that I would make a 50s dress out of bed sheets. And so I went to Target and I went to Ross. Ross had a pretty slim selection, so I mean, I got some sheets. I think I'll use them later. But what I got at Target, I think it was like 30 bucks. They're full-size sheets, the Target brand, so it's like, you know, not one of those ritzy fancy ones. It's chlorine bleach safe, got extra fabric. I mean, it's gonna be more fabric because it fits an 18-inch mattress, so. What I loved most about it, because I really wanted to use either like a cotton or linen, but linen is ridiculously expensive, I've found. So I really didn't want to use polyester. I usually don't. Well, I like fashion history, and I don't like to be incorrect. Even though this does have a little bit of polyester, it's 90% cotton, and it was only 10% recycled polyester. So look at me being green, kind of. Capitalism. Went to Ross, and I found it was 20 bucks, but I know that I can use it for more than one thing. But it was just like a king size set of sheets for 20 bucks, and so I decided to get that as my lining. I guess I could have used muslin, but the point is to make a dress entirely out of bed sheets. So that's what I'm doing. So I have the skirt almost done. I sewed all the panels together. In total, I think I used 10 panels, just because they're pretty narrow and I really wanted it to be really full and to have lots of close gathering. I sewed all the panels together, I gathered the skirt, and now I've stabilized that and I just need to hem it, but I'll hem it after like I try the whole thing on. I've draped the mannequin. I kind of figured out just using a pen on my mock-up fabric. I figured out what I wanted to do as far as shape and size. I put one of my bras on the mannequin so that it will fit my bust line. Moving on. Okay, so what I've done here is I draped this on, so I'm gonna cut this, but I figured this is about the shape that I wanna have. I just need to cut the pieces and then I will cut out those pieces, make them clean, and then cut the fabric. So it should all go together pretty well. And there's the skirt so far. All right, moving on. I finished the dress and I'm pretty happy with it. I think it's gonna be really cute all put together, the final look. I already did my hair and makeup, and then I'll put on the whole ensemble. Oh, I think it's gonna be good.
You had a plenty money, 1922. You let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right?
Okay guys, I hope that you like this video. I hope that you like this wacky concept of making a dress out of bed sheets. But we did it. We made a dress out of bed sheets. And in total, though I had intended to do it all in one afternoon or evening, it didn't necessarily work out that way because I have four boys. They're demanding. So I split it up between this morning and yesterday afternoon into the evening. And in total, I made this dress from cutting out the bed sheets to sewing the last finishing touches on in a total of 6 hours. Listening to little voices tell me about all the things that they want and how I'm not getting it for them in a timely manner. That's how I did it. I kind of don't want to take this dress off now because it's comfortable, it's breathable, and damn it, I feel like a lady. I feel like a woman. Woo! Thank you so much for subscribing, for everyone that's watched my first video and now this one. I can't wait for more content next week, and I hope that you stick around. Please subscribe, please follow. I love you all already. You are amazing. You've been so encouraging, and I cannot wait for more.